Okay, guys, I'm here with Calm after beating Lomo on 2-1. And I'm just going to ask him a couple of questions really quickly. The first question being, after he lost the first game, what it took for him to go ahead and win the second two? 그 첫 번째 경기를 졌잖아요. 지고 나서 그 두 번째, 세 번째를 이기는데 그럴 때 무슨 생각이었고 결심을 어떻게 하셔서 이겼어요?
첫 번째 경기는 제가 실수를 너무 많이 해가지고 졌어요. 그래서 몸이 덜 풀렸다고 생각하고 두세 번째 경기는 침착하게 내 실력만 보여주자고 했어요.
Okay, he said the first game he felt he made too many mistakes and he knew that he made the mistakes. And so after the first game he felt, okay, that was practice. I'm going to play my best for the second and third. And he did and he was able to go ahead and win them. The second one that I know some of the guys wanted to know on the forums was what his name means and where he got it. 그 칼미라는 아이디는 어떻게 해서 생각나온 거예요?
되게 카미라는 단어가 고요한이라는 뜻인데 조용하면서도 강한 그런 이미지를 만들고 싶어서 카미라는 단어를 만들게 되었어요.
Okay, he said he called himself calm because the word calm means calm. Well, you know, he said it in Korean. And he wanted to show the image of someone who is very soft-spoken and quiet, yet very strong and fierce at the same time, thus where he got his ID from. And then I want to know what he thinks about the foreign community and if he has any words for you guys. 해외에 있는 분들에게 한 마디 좀 해주세요.
I love you, Gom TV Classic.
Okay, you guys heard it. He loves Gom TV Classic. 한국말로 이제 해외에 있는 분들에게 얘기를 드리죠.
저 김유난이라고 하고요. 김유난도 많이 좋아해 주시고 Gom TV도 많이 사랑해 주세요.
Okay, he said his name is Kim Yoon-han. We know him as Calm. And please love him and have lots of love for GomTV.net in the future. And that'll be it. 예, 감사합니다.
감사합니다.